Hey everybody, KingHorian, and today I'm going to show you how to update your Nintendo 2DS or 3DS. So when I'm just scrolling on the menu, you should find a little mechanic icon. Press A on it, or tap on it, whichever one you prefer. And it will appear. Now, you don't actually see like a button. Most people assume it's internet, so I'm going to do that. Other settings. Go to the last page. System update. Connect to the internet. Now I will accept that. Please plug in. I don't have to. Well, I probably don't have to because I've got 4 batteries. Literally this easy. Oh, my system is up. So that is how it's done. That is it. Don't forget to check us out on YouTube. Yeah. So thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe.